What is up, guys? Spirit vs. Zobot. Back at it again. With BioShock 2. Let's hop back into it. Mermaid. Behind these walls lies perfection.
This is Sinclair's lifeboat, Father. Out the window here. It's our only chance of escape. From what I know of Sinclair, he wouldn't just abandon it.
Yes, Delta. What of Sinclair? The man who would sell paradise. And where is he now?
Warning. A security curfew is now in effect. All cells and bulkheads are sealed until further notice.
This facility hangs over an ocean trench, Delta. The family has activated timed charges within its foundations. Surrender before detonation, or we shall fall and be crushed in the abyss below.
Mother has locked all of Persephone down, including the gangway leading to the lifeboat. We can reverse it from the holding wing if we hurry. Come on!
Where did your sister go?
Use the plasmid if you need me, Father. I'm going to have a look around.
Dude, did he just disappear? Oh, there he is. I was about to say. Careful hacker too. What should I get? Wait, where'd that, yeah, I didn't have that guy yet, the El Camino, El Ammo Bandito, El, why did I say El Camino, really? Safe Industries.
We have to get you out of Rapture, Father. It's the only way I can save you now.
Bitch. I did not mean to hit that.
Looks like Sinclair's been ousted. He wasn't slick enough to avoid the boot this time, but at least it wasn't a firing squad. Lam proved she's got the ear of the general population down here. So it'd probably be prudent to play along for a while, see where this goes. She says she'll let me keep my little fiefdom here in holding, as long as I agree to help supply her therapy sessions. No qualms there. These sorry buggers could use some rehabilitation.
Oh.
Beginning admission sequence. Don't you recognize Sinclair, Delta? Now he is what you should have been.
One final Alpha series, ready to die for the family. As Persephone's former owner, he is the ideal man to put you back in your cage.
Mother's controlling Sinclair, Father, and he's got the master key. Catch him!
Kid, Lamb's in my head. I can't help myself. I have to fight just to talk. Left me my goddamn tongue to torture the bomb codes out of me. She wants me to stop you leaving. I'm sorry.
Outside world, suspended over a pit with no hope of release. And what's our charge? Ryan has no room for differences of opinion in his precious rapture. I hope the whole place comes crashing down around his ears.
Short.
Thank you.
you can hear me. I am inside Sinclair's lifeboat now. Delta cannot reach me here, but you can. You need not die with him. We shall return to the surface together, if you will only step inside and accept your duty. Remember, Eleanor, Mummy loves you.
Addressing me as a child, Mother. Now that's a clever gambit. Still hoping I'll accept survival in her care. We leave together, Father, or this is where we die.
Sorry, I've locked you in here. Lamb's making me dance on her goddamn strings. I can't stop. You're gonna have to break in here and put me down. Wish there was another way, but I'd rather die a man than live like this.
Sinclair's correct, Father. Mother's betting you'll die in here, or that I'll abandon you before the bombs detonate. Or simply...
Elemental vampire. Sometimes you want more than to just watch your enemies burn alive. Sometimes you want to steal their precious life force too. Elemental vampire makes that possible. Give and you shall receive.
You have to go through him. Find the code to the watchtower, or draw him out. When he is dead, we will take the key.
The hell is that?
Son, I built this place and I did rent you out to those plasma trials up at Fontaine. And now I'm paying for it. Wish I had time to make amends. Take the lifeboat, it's all yours. Just... don't leave me like this.
Save me, Leonor!
Maintenance tunnel, yes. I remember. That could get you near enough to lure me out. Try it, kid. Hurry.
I caught a glimpse of the warden entering the code to the tower today. Last two digits were 7 and 3. Didn't catch the rest. Maybe I can just figure it out. Trial and error. Wonder how long that'd take.
Good. Good, son. That's half the code. Now find the rest.
Where the hell did he disappear to?
You're in the tunnel. Ought to give you some kind of jump on me. I hope.
Free will, Delta. Eleanor's gift to you. And with each decision, you twisted her into your own image. Sinclair has no such choice. Yet in its absence, he serves the world unerringly. He is now the better man.
When you do me in, kid, don't blame yourself. I won't be able to stop from trying to gun you down, but it helps to know that you're sticker to lamb after and let young Eleanor see the sun.
And that way is upon us.
It's time to leave this place. I held out hope for months that I'd see my family again, but it seems like this rope.
Elemental sponge, don't let being set on fire ruin your day. With the elemental sponge tonic, you'll get a little bonus when your foes use their elements.
And Billy will have to live. Can't seem to form a complete thought anymore. Can't sleep with that glow coming in the windows. Things out there watching us. Maybe I'll get to sleep now.
Bienvenido al amo del nido.
Someone there? Clip your wings, you feral. All you...
at? I'm right here. Stop freaking out. Cat, I'm right here. Don't freak out.
I hit the code in the community bathroom.
Come here.
In the tank of the last toilet on the left. I also stashed some other loot there for a rainy day. It's all yours. Good luck using the code.
Do you not see, Delta? You were a thing of beauty when first we met. Non-conscious, yet utterly vital to your city. The flaw was only in your master's intent. It is an error we have corrected in Sinclair. He is bonded to the entire family.
It's time to leave this place. I held out hope for months that I'd see my family again, but it seems like...
Good, good. I can see the back door's open. I'll try to get something in here to pick a fight. It's gotta be a real threat, I think.
See if I can find that code for the door. Did I even? I guess not. Still nothing. Nothing. Still nothing. Still nothing. Nothing. Still nothing. Still nothing.
Don't leave me this way!
Sinclair is moving, Father. Track him down. We need that key. Down will release all the prisoners, Father. Be ready before you use that key on the override switch.
Shape deflector prevents splash damage from your own explosives.
Sinclair died a hero of the Rapture family, Delta. Was he a friend to you, or just a tool? Can you even grasp the difference? And Eleanor, you have chosen Subject Delta over your mother, your people, and the duty of your birth. So be it. You believe this craft will carry Delta to safety. Like a spoilt child with a new toy. I have no choice but to take it away.
Curfew lifted. All cell blocks open. All bulkhead seals released.
No. Bitch sister, why did you disappear?
Mother's turned her attention to the lifeboat, Father. We must return there now.
Oh.
Every moment tears Eleanor further from me, Delta. Soon, this father obsession will end her. You have left me without want. Before you die, I will take all that you hold dear. Sinclair is just another body in your wake.
I actually petted this one. I just don't know which one after that.
Use the plasmid. I can help.
Alright guys, I think I'm gonna end this episode here. Hope y'all liked it. In the meantime, I'll catch y'all in the next video. So stay awesome, stay beautiful, and I'll see you guys later.